My biggest dream in life. That's a good one. Biggest dream in life. My name is Juan Diaz and I'm an artist. I was born in Colombia, Bogota, Colombia, and I've been in the United States in Naples since 1995, about 18 years. The economy and the insecurity in Colombia got pretty bad, and we had some really good friends in New York. They kept on offering us to move to New York. But my father kept on thinking going from a raw place to another really raw place didn't make any sense to him. So when they found Naples, they said, "We found paradise." Being an artist, I think, is something that you're chosen when you're at birth. But at the same time, you choose to be an artist because it's a really tough career. Mi trabajo te podría decir que es diverso. Es un trabajo de libertad. A lot of my work has been about family and the importance of like the union in family as the basis of society. There was one that was it's a blue painting of a family, and this painting is of my sister. When I exhibited, it was purchased by a Japanese collector, but I got commissioned by a Caucasian collector and by an African-American collector to do paintings from that painting, because all of them saw themselves in that painting. Places where I have shown my work, I've shown in different places in Southwest Florida. I started at the beginning, one of the first places, it was a coffee shop, and one of the most renowned places, it could be the Naples Museum of Art. But all of them have been very significant to me because being self-taught, being an outsider, it's tough. People really tend to just push you to the side. So I have taken each one of those opportunities as if it was my first and my last opportunity, and I have tried to make the best of it. Mi gran maestro diría que personal y en mi vida artística diría que es mi padre, porque él fue siempre la persona que fue y siempre me dijo que tenía que ser original a mí mismo, tendría que mantenerme real, no importara lo que viniera, y siempre que intentara hacer lo mejor que pudiera hacia lo bueno. A few months ago, the big challenge that I faced, it was my father passing away. And this changed my perception of the world. Even when you don't do large things, even if you don't go down in the human history, it's important for you to be a really good human being, or try to be the best human being that you can, because you affect people in the immediate in your immediate surroundings. At the beginning of November, when I received a phone call, and they told me that I had won the award. I was in the house with him, and as soon as I hang up, I went up to him and I told him. And he was already struggling with his disease, so he was in a great deal of pain. But right at that moment when I finished mentioning that I had won this award, he brought a big smile to his face. That day he will be there, and he is smiling already. My biggest dream in life, that's a good one. Biggest dream in life. I don't know if I have an answer. I mean, I used to be a big dreamer, and usually artists are tend to consider to be dreamers because we just overthink things so much and stuff. But I think I'm living in a way my dream. Just having the opportunity to continue doing what I love to do, it's a dream on its own. You know, I know that I could take it anywhere that I want. I know that I could get to be as big as I want, or I could not. So I think just having the opportunity to continue being myself and having loved ones around me.